Realmuto, left field. That's deep. Pagan back. It's gone. First of the year, JT Realmuto. Boy, have a day. 4 for 4. And a home run gives Miami a 5-4 lead.
Good news for the Fish. Their right-handed hitters have come alive. Good news for Pagan. He saw the ball the entire way. Right now, Miami Marlins are rolling offensively when it comes to the guys that weren't coming around.